Hello everyone, PallyTime here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. We are still in the DLC. I am incredibly lost. Like, there's definitely a way to get up there. We did find a key towards the end of the last video, in between me being super lost. And I'm thinking that the key will open up the top half of this area. Because everything I've been looking at, everything we've explored up until this point, has been in the lower part of this temple. So I'm hoping that this key is the answer. I'm hoping I'm not wrong. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if I was. Let's go ahead and kill this guy real quick. Black Steel Katana coming out. Heal up. I like how they both did the same attacks, but because I was on stairs the second time, it went right over my head. Please, 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 please work. This place is actually really demoralizing because I can never figure out where I'm actually supposed to go. Please work. Oh, good. The Eternal Sanctum Key. We were successful. Oh, hello. Hi there. I was gonna say, I hope this just isn't a treasure room. There's a ladder! I was actually right. What a beautiful thing. All right, first chest we have. A dried root, oh yeah. And the next chest we have, behind door number two, we have a lightning clutch ring, whatever that is. Oh, I'm still wearing the fucking king's ring. Increases lightning attack. We definitely need to swap this out for something. Physical damage sounds good. Behind door number three! We probably have a trap, that's why there's a sign. Nope. What's the sign say? Don't give up, Beanpole. Dried root! What are all the signs for? I don't get it. Dried root. And last but not least, actually it was first, we have dried root. Okay. What is dried root exactly? I know I've seen it before, but we just picked up a fuck ton of it. Dried root. Restores HP for a long period. Got it. Okay. Moving on up to the east side, to my deluxe apartment in the sky. What's this say? Ladder ahead. Fucking, oh my god, best message I've ever read. We better raid it. Oh, there's some creepy crawlies at the top. There's some creepy motherfucking crawlies. Where are they at? Where are they fucking at? There's one. Okay, we can kill it in a stamina bar. Oh, there are the other ones! I found them! I found them, everybody! Don't worry! I need to be mindful that I cannot back up. He's breaking my gear, isn't he? God, that's so bullshit. Alright, we'll just get back to full health. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. Doesn't look like there's too much to explore here. There's another ladder that goes up and a ton of signs. Try a ranged battle, be wary of dark spirit. Friend required ahead. Bonfire ahead. That's the bonfire we were just looking at. Okay. Well, we'll just hit him with poison arrows. Those are some really good rolls. Those are really helping. You have a lot of health, man. I'd be really worried about you if you weren't walking in a straight line directly for me. Without really blocking and rolling for no reason. I mean, if you didn't do all that stuff, you'd be pretty fucking scary. Now watch, he's gonna get up here and he's gonna one-shot me. Watch. No, I think we actually got him with just arrows. Come on, you can do it. No, you can't. Wow, that was easy. A lot of people dying here. I'm assuming he has a lot of plunging attacks. You can't really get around him. Try jumping. No! No! I will not! Alright, bonfire's been lit. Let's hit this, see what it does. Sounds like it's moving this. It sure is. Looks like we've unlocked another shortcut. That's the other bonfire we were at. Those are all the pillars we were hitting earlier. I'm surprised one of the archers can't see us from right here and he starts decking us in the head or something. So what's up here? Oh, did we finally find the boss? I think we did. Trio head. Cave of the Dead. Hurrah! For Phantom. Oh. Rapacious Andre? Is that right? Rapacious? And Ruined Aphlas. Oh, he looks beautiful. Hello. These are NPCs, I'm assuming. I believe. They have spaces in their names, so. Oh, I thought he was about to fucking attack me. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, let's light a torch. I would like to see where I'm going. Alright, we're not dead yet. It's a good sign. Oh, what the fuck are these? The fuck are these statues? I can't break them, can I? Alright, let's get this guy to come back to us. That's right, you use your spells. You guys don't seem to do a lot of damage. I mean, that's okay, I can do the damage. Oh, that was a big spell. Where'd you learn that? Look at this weapon, look at this weapon! That I'm coming. The weapon just stopped spinning. That's funny. So, that's petrification. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, well, break them all down. Gotta protect our friends. Try dashing through here! That looks like a terrible, terrible idea. Unless it's where I have to go. And then it still seems like a terrible, terrible idea. This definitely does look like a fake wall, but I'm hitting it, nothing's happening. So, that would mean that we have to fucking go down. Oh, look at this bullshit. Apparently, they're pretty immune to poison. I backed up at the last second. No! Oh, God. Are you dead yet? You gonna make it? Hold on, I'll hit this guy from up here. He's a fucking caster, and he dropped down there like he was Leroy fucking Jenkins. I think there's one more guy fighting him. Here we go. I'm out of stamina, buddy, but I'm firing rounds just as fast as I can. We'll get you out of there. We'll get you out of... Oh my God. Are you fucking serious? Oh, I thought this was a bunch of dudes. It's just one of those weird turtle things. Couldn't quite finish it off. All right. I'm here for you, friend. Please don't get petrified. Oh, he's one of the shield dudes. Try to kill this weird turtle thing. Oh, hello. I mean, if you wanted to die, you just walked right into me. And this dude just looks like he's a... just looks like he's gonna poison me. Which isn't very nice. Let's back up. Oh god, this place is ridiculous! Alright, you fucking thing. Alright. Is there anything else going on that I need to be aware of? Other than all of these statues also trying to kill us at the same time. Oh my god, what the fuck kind of a hellhole is this, man? How did someone die right here? Be wary of miscreant. Above us? What? Oh my god. Let's get some more light in here. I don't know why I want that so bad, but I really do. I mean, the odds of us getting petrified aren't too good. The stuff doesn't stack like crazy. If I get hit too many times, I can just stand still. We got 3 bonfire aesthetics. That was a good find. It's a very good find. I also feel like light probably just makes it easier for these statues to kill us. What was that? Oh, are they breaking some of these statues? I don't mind that. A bright bug, whatever that is. No wall or anything here that I can go through. Why are you just selectively casting spells? Is this guy not dead? Okay, he's dead. I just didn't understand what they were casting yet. Nothing to see here. Safe zone. Good to know. And what do we have in the chest? We have petrified something. Excuse me. You gonna shoot a spell off again? At what? Nobody knows. Looks like this is the path. So what's going on the other side? Nothing. I guess we've explored everything. Maybe we haven't. Wait, what's this way? Okay, I think we've explored everything. I'm gonna head back to where we just were. Assuming I didn't get turned around. Which I'm not making any promises about that. This place is a little ridiculous. He goes casting spells again. Alright. Another drop down. Be wary of woman. Try destroy and then charging ahead. Pointless! Thank you for that. Dude, what the fuck? Our dude's already casting spells. Don't run in! I repeat, running in is a no-go. Do not do that. Okay. What do you keep casting? This is bothering me. Alright, switch into the bow. We lost our flame, but that's alright. I'm gonna take this dude down. It's a lizard turtle thing. Lost my sight there for a second. One more. Okay. Looks like there's potentially a boss at the end. Oh, this guy just got an electricity weapon. Look at him. Fancy pants over here. Alright. We got one incoming. Make that two. Hope you all are ready. I got him. Look at that lunge, though. Wait, what if he has pyromancies, too? God, you guys just do a little bit of everything. You just do a little bit of everything. That's good. Jack of all trades and whatnot. Oh, okay. Okay. Don't freak out. There we go. Nicely done. Nicely done. Giant butthole. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Alluring skull. It's so funny that you find a alluring skull right next to a trap. Which is like the point of the alluring skull. Try eliminating one at a time. Weakness, stabbing in the back. Oh. Well, all right then. Hi, Havel. I'm gonna go for the archer. That feels like the right thing for me to do. Oh. Okay. All right. Okay. Damn. I'm gonna try doing this on my own, I guess. I don't want to pop a human effigy. And I think I could... From what everything was saying, I could run through that relatively easily. So, I just need to remember where the other fire is. Which I have already forgotten, and I'm almost petrified. So we're gonna sit here and we're gonna wait for this to fade. I believe I'm in the... Oh, fuck. Oh, this is so bad. This is bad. This is very bad. Oh, this is so fucking bad. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go at all. And I died because I turned to stone. I died because I turned to stone. How depressing. You know, I've seen those petrification resistance items before. I'm like, when am I ever going to need that? Why would I ever need that? I feel like that took a lot off of my health. Jeez. Do I have any rings that boost my petrification defense? I don't think I do. Okay. Maybe getting the friends is worth it. I'm gonna go one more time without him. See if I can remember the path. Oh, looks like it's actually right here. Oh. Well, that's a lot easier than what I just did. Got it. Okay. And then here. Maybe I could just run through? Oh, fuck me. So maybe I have to start it and then just chill, like get to that area and just sit there and wait for that petrification to wear off. Maybe we can kill that first guy and then run through. Look how much how hollowed you get when you get petrified. They're basically forcing you to use an effigy. Wow. All right, at least I know where to go when I get down there. It's not a mystery. Dude, fuck this statue motherfucker right here. Okay. So let's just kill this guy since we got time to spare. Or maybe what I should... Okay, let's kill the guy first. Then we'll come up with theory crafting plans. Because we're just waiting anyway. So maybe what I should do is put an arrow in this motherfucker's head. Get them to run down here. And then I'll run through. Maybe that's the way to go. Looks like they're onto me. All right, here I go. That went beautifully. That went absolutely beautifully. So, how do I... Oh, God! How do I deal with Havel and company? We could line of sight the archer over here. I don't think that's going to do me a lot of good, though, in the grand scheme of things. I still think killing the archer first is the right thing to do. Although I'm not too sure the best way of getting over to him when Havel is just smashing me into the ground. Hey, buddy. Oh, God! Oh, God. Let's get back to the beginning. We're gonna have to worry about that arrow about to hit us in the back, I think, though. Alright, I'm going for the archer. I don't really know why. Honestly, the archer is probably the lowest on the threat priority list, because he's just sitting back here by himself while everyone else is chasing me. I think we can just outrange him. So, back to the poison idea. It takes too long to draw. No way I'm going to be able to land some archery shit here. Unless I get him in spots like this and then roll, we'd have to kite him around pretty extensively. But then their archer is just going to be pegging me in the back of the head. Okay. This is difficult. This is certainly difficult. Alright, I'm going to try to get in a good spot for some archery. Didn't poison him. Also, the archer moved up. Oh my God. How on earth are you meant to do this? And if I go too far that way, I'm fucking pinned. Oh, he does not have a lot of health. We could potentially just fucking charge at him over and over to take him down. I mean, that was one swing. Look at that fucking roll weapon change. Some pro-level shit right there. Some pro-level shit right there. I'm not gonna even gonna try to poison him. I'm just gonna keep making him run to me. And then once these two guys are here, I'm gonna charge him. That's good. Heal him back up. Come this way, friends! This is like one of the weirdest strategies I've ever come up for a boss. But it is so strangely effective. At least so far. Here we go. Oh, I couldn't land my combo. His friends are here. Okay. Time to move. Time to move. Time to move. We'll line of sight with this. And run back. Look at him trying to land that power attack with the katana. What the fuck? Why is this working? Don't trade yet. Don't trade yet. Here comes Havel. Get the fuck away from Havel. We do not need to be knocked down. Come on, come on, come on. Move. Okay. one of them. I think I did. Yeah, I did. We can heal back up. No. Okay, now how do I want to do the last half of this? They're separated. He hits so hard though. And more importantly, he hits faster than I do. Let's do some of this, why not? God, he's so evasive too. That was a good hit on both of them. I got pinned to the ground for it though. I don't know if that's worth it. I feel like dropping down there is either a really good idea or a death sentence, and it's so weird that I can't tell which one. Oh, fuck. Come on, MFPallytime, you got this. You got this. Oh, fuck, roll! Oh, so close. So damn close. If I had gotten that guy down, I could have definitely gone toe-to-toe with Havel. Okay, so let's get human form. We'll bring our friends down there with us, and we'll see how it goes. Because presumably, with the help of your friends, with the two NPCs, they would get attention of some of them, or at least be doing some damage to some of them. The only problem I can foresee is when I'm trying to run through, maybe they don't follow me as closely as I had hoped, which is definitely a possibility. Alright, we made it through. I don't know where my friends are. We're gonna land here, heal up, switch to the bow again. Oh, I'm shooting poison. Don't shoot poison. Shoot regular. There we go. I think I may have to fire one more arrow now because I shot poison. Okay, we will hit the guy in the back, in the face. Hey, they're down here with me. As they approach, gonna line this one up. Here we go. They should all be mad now. Or at least investigating. They are. And now we run through. Hopefully our new friends follow. Dude, fuck these guys. Oh my god. Alright, in we go. That worked really well. I'm starting to get MFPallytime style back. Alright, we're gonna do what we know works. We're gonna bring them over here. And then drop off. Going straight for the caster. With the black steel equipped. Oh, and he's just gonna let me get a few free hits in. Oh, these guys have a lot more health now, though. I did not consider that when I came up with this plan. They have a lot more health because we brought friends in with us. We try to get full health. I still wanna focus the archer first, especially because he's going after one of my allies, and I know he's the squishiest one. He's trying to disengage. Okay, poison now, though. I didn't want to use it last time. Poison now is going to be a fantastic strategy. Or Havel can kill me. Fuck.